Oh my goodness. So many more packs. It's just... so many opened already. So many more to go. Show me the... Oh, Bright-Eyed Scout. Okay, that's my playset. No more, thank you. But we do want to see them epics. Always difficult to fill out your epic roster. Wow. Check out that dust. Iggy stomps his foot down. It's great. Great giant master. Okay. You're getting dusted right quick. That is for sure. And it's yeah, Curious Glimmer Root. That's definitely something you need to get your playset of, because it's probably just gonna be a 3-3 that draws you a card pretty much every time. Sweet. Gentle Megasaur. Adapt your Murloc. Such an intriguing possibility. Interesting. Interesting. Alright. We like the double rare packs. They're okay as well. Would like them to be golden, but hey, we'll take them anyways. Okay, I wonder what. So we're looking for. We've only got the Druid quest open so far, so it'd be nice to see some more of them. Sweet quest actions. Sweet quest businesses. Although not the rogue quest, because. Stop trying to make the rogue quest happen. It's not gonna happen. 4-3. I mean, it could happen. It could happen, the rogue quest, actually. Could happen. Plenty ways to bounce like a 1 cost or a 0 cost minion, and then suddenly your 1 cost random 0, 2 cost minions of 5-5. No, I don't want to think about that world. I just, look, can I just stick to Gadgetzan in my rogue decks? I feel like I can just stick to Gadgetzan Auctioneer. I feel like I can. Still got Jades. RNG gods, why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? Okay, fine. Look, fine. Okay. I will give it a try, alright? I will try it, alright? I'm gonna stop complaining and I'm gonna give it a try. But if I hate it, I'm gonna let loose, alright? So Kevin's below. You're on notice, buddy. We'll see. This is your probation period. But I'm really dubious. I'm really skeptical. We shall see. Alright, so maybe I need to be complaining about the cards that I actually want to see. Oh, jeez. Show me some Elise action. I want to, like, try her out. Or I could just get a duplicate of Tarantus. That's cool, too. Why not? Hey, that's a quarter of a legendary. I mean, hey, great. Why? I shouldn't complain. It's not that bad. I opened two legendaries. One of them, there's, you know, it might even be good. I could be completely wrong. And opening a duplicate is sad, but it happens, and... You know, you put that dust towards the legendaries you do want that you don't open. So, positivity and stuff, you know? You know? Look, if you think I'm wrong about the rogue quest, please let me know in the comments. Just say, Heartybbq, you're way out of line. This quest is gonna break the game. It's gonna be nuts. Get on it now so you look like less of an idiot in like a week's time. But I don't know, but I gotta give it the benefit of the doubt, give it a shot. More packs to open, and that will happen tomorrow, and then the next day, and the next day, and the next day, until all of these are gone, 20 packs at a time, and until then, Heartybbq, out.